Other end of the ring. What's Theory setting up for?
Victory.
Theory.
Turns it around. The Hurt Lock. The Hurt Lock's locked in.
And Theory doing his best to escape the grasp of the challenger.
Oh! What's that stuff?
Fire extinguisher to the eyes of the challenger. Austin Theory.
Into the steel steps goes Lashley. The champ's in total control now.
In all types of trouble.
From the ropes.
My goodness, what impact.
It's a no disqualification. United States Championship against the almighty Bobby.
Take a look at this. It's not the fall that hurts. It's the spine jarring impact for the champion and the almighty now with a chance to make something happen, to take one step closer to his coveted United States title.
Kick to the midsection, caught by Lashley. A big elbow from the almighty.
Up across the massive shoulders of Lashley and driven down. Austin Theory in jeopardy. The almighty could be closing in on another reign as United States champion. Bobby Lashley has a
quad. Oh! Theory connects to the jaw of Lashley. The champ has the almighty where he wants him, but Lashley turns it around. Hurt Lock.
The Hurt Lock is in. Mule kick. Theory went low, and it's all perfectly legal.
Through the table goes Theory.
My God. It's the beast is back.
Oh my God.
Brock Lesnar, the man who cost Bobby Lashley the United States title in the first place. It's Rumble season, and the Beast needs to feast.
Making his way at pace inside the ring. Brock Lesnar. Oh my God.
F5. What is Lashley's, what is Lesnar's issue with Bobby Lashley?
Maybe it's not only Lashley. F5 to Theory, who's on top of Lashley.
Theory wins.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, Austin Theory.
Theory's the champ, Lesnar's back. What the hell is